Rookie Ray Parks Jr., well, he's always vocal. He kept on saying that he loves playing against Ginebra. Will he be a marked man later?
Well, I mean, he never played against Ginebra that I know of. So I guess he'll find out whether he likes us or not. We did play them in a practice game earlier and a couple of weeks ago, but so we have been, you know, exposed to Bobby Ray. And of course, Justin knows Bobby Ray really well because of they were teammates at Ala. But and we've been watching, you know, Bobby Ray. I would love to have him, you know, as a player. I think he's a great guy. He's a great teammate. You know, he keeps his players involved, and you know, I absolutely loved his father. I mean, I hated him. I had a real love-hate relationship. I loved him off the court. I hated him when we had to play against him. But you know, Bobby Ray is going to make an impact in this league without a doubt, and he's someone we have to account for.
Yeah,
and I think that's one of the reasons they were able to beat Morocco was his presence. So. Blackwater's excited, and they think they're going to go get to another level. So that's on us to try to make sure we come out and get ready for them.